attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door. They'll get worse than hurt. Hey! Hey! Doc! Come on! Finally!
Don't do any crap.
Let's go. Shut up.
Hands behind your back.
Come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
I don't even think about it.
I'll do it. I'll do it. Oh, God.
Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up. Pay attention.
What's
in the back.
Doing?
Come on.
He's going to kill us in here.
Hurry.
Leave us alone. We didn't do shit to you.
All set. Phone it in.
All right, we gonna do this?
Huh?
Slow and steady, T.
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
Come on, move it! Coming out, B!
Give it up! I got him! I saw your face. I'll remember you.
We forget a thousand things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes. He's crazy. Fuck!
You didn't have to do that.
Let's get going. There'll be time for grieving later.
Yeah, you got that right.
Come on.
I'm setting the charges. They're on a timer, so brace yourselves.
You hear that? Sirens!
Fuck the cops! T, hit the shutter switch!
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like this.
It never is! Come on, go!
Get down!
Get out of the way!
Dumb fucking cops! Come on, guys!
Wrong profession!
We keep going!
Be an idiot!
Back the fuck down!
Get out of here!
Can't be many more cops in this town!
Bring them!
This is fucked, man! The thing is blown!
I got my share! It's still wide open! Move! Come on! They answered the wrong call!
You guys all right?
ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No, hey, stick to the plan.
What?
Stick to the fucking plan. Come on.
Where the fuck's the chopper? Fuck.
Fuck. I'm gonna check around back.
The fucking bed! Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here! Out of here! Oh, Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna make it! I'm fucking gonna bleed out! Go!
No! Kill me, you pricks! Motherfuckers! Die, you cocksuckers! You fucking cocksuckers! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
A good citizen. He did not die a hero's death, but he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves, so perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael was like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mystery. But we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Whatever you say. kind of disservice if we ain't test these rides out.
He ain't even gonna know if they good if we don't push him to the brink. You feel me? We going right.
Fine.
Remember, this is your terrier's car.
If you want to chunk them.
Here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Thank you. Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good.
What are we waiting for? You being a dick, you know that?
Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have to require surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dawg.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man, look, we go in quiet. In and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brass, crazy, gritty, shooter motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
I think this crazy motherfucker wants something.
Away from me, fucking sample agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Shit, man. Play it cool.
Yeah, that's right. Keep him moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie. Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
That's a routine, man, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This a shady ass alley.
Still, we at Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. It's in one of these lockups. Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat. Just for luck, homie. Shit, on your left. Find your bitch ass some cover.
Men down!
Just let us walk out of here. You just blast they people. That might be why they're irritated.
Now look what you done gone and done. Follow me. Let's get through this. Somebody tell them niggas this illegal repossession.
Flipping bricks is easier work, dog.
Over there. They coming out that door. Get that car, homie. Damn. Some more of them niggas. Shoot the gas, homie.
Get down.
Barely, homie.
See, we gotta get the fuck away from this shit.
Man, we only came here for a bike.
Take the bike and meet me at the car wash round the way. I'm finna find a ride.
because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about? Something like that.
Excuse me.
Wait.
That boy. I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
Thank you.
Let's take Amanda's car. Alrighty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
Hey, I'll help you out.
Lesson number one. Don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look. If I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Pathologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper-wearing motherfucker?
Oh! There! There it is! That's my boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
We got a plan?
Sure. Once I get us up close, you're the boarding party.
More like the falling in traffic party.
You'll be fine. If anything happens, I got a piece of the glove box. I'll cover you.
Oh, yeah, man, fine. Just fucking fine. So you thought of everything, right?
Well, you said you wanted to learn the old way of doing things. This is the old one. Ah! Too close! Kid.
Get your
what
ass out of here.
Fuck! Get rid of his ass! Oh, they didn't! They fucking shot the engine! Fuck!
Don't you hurt my boy!
He's a useless little shit! But he's my useless little shit!
Hey, ain't you covering me?
Knock it up, you thieving prick!
Hey! Shoot this motherfucker in the face already!
All right, now look for my son!
Dad? Wait! You're the guy from the dealership!
Yeah, and it's a long story, bro!
Jimmy!
Oh, shit!
Kid, watch out for the boom! Fuck! Hold on!
Dad! Help! Help! Help!
Fuck!
Get under him, man!
The fuck is wrong with you, kid?
Dad!
Don't dad me, you little shit! You better hope she's still seaworthy! The fuck are you doing?
Help me!
Stop it! Yay! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Shit. Shit. Ah, shit! Ah! Crap! Ah, this is gonna kill me!
Right behind it, homie, come on! Hey, get me off this damn thing!
All fuck it, board? Let's stop this ship from sailing.
Ooh, now that doesn't sound good!
Hey, that's the engine, man. We ain't chasing shit in this thing.
Don't break down, not yet. Ah! My fucking boat!
Hey, it's just a thing. At least you still got a son.
Hey, it's a chop shop back there, dog. You drive us there, we can get the ride fixed.
My boat.
It's just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie, that was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died, and all you give a shit about is this fucking boat!
No, it's not that, it's...
All we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or, it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but All you do is daydream or get angry.
Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Howe. He gonna look after.
So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
All right.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man.
Come on, man, let's get in there.
Still need to get you out for one of the races, Franklin. See if you drive as fast as you talk.
That'll do it. Recondition. Sweet.
I'm gonna take you home now.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. All the credit for our guy. The home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean... Sure.
Jimmy, ain't he? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like... Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership, and someone steals my whip, and Papa's all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your Pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired, like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look. I'm sorry my dad lost to you. Job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment. Yo, so like, since we're both on...
Shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right.
All right, shit, where we going?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff impound. Look out!
Oh, man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
There's JB's truck. Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie.
Vehicle 29, come in. This is dispatch. We got an abandoned car at San Andreas Avenue.
Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
10-9, come again? I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. junker. Been there for days. 10-7. I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, your gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya, what the fuck happened to you?
Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
Keep an eye on the car. So I ain't seen you around the hood much?
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopehead. Shit changes.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real? Cause I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby. Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place. I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me.
You see what he driving? Man, we in a van, motherfucker. We fucked.
Just drive, fool!
Hold on, Chop. You seen that bitch back there?
She a dime. I'm on. All over that. And she probably the same. Like I said, they flock.
Flock your mind on this shit right here for a minute. You worse than Chop.
Every year they get dumb.
Go, fool. We'll take him on his heel.
Hey, why we choose this mark, homie?
I don't know. It's an opportunity. Why not?
Man, I don't know. We just chasing the bitch? I thought it might have been for a reason.
40,000. Nigga, that's the reason.
You marks won't war!
Man, look at this shit, dawg. We chasing another motherfucker on a motorcycle. If we snatching this dude, we snatching his ass right. Remember the homies around the block?
Man, the homies is lame. With y'all?
Yeah. So we not. Cops on their cell phone as soon as they made the ransom call.
Oh, shit. Damn. He got fucked up. Man, hey, Chop, go get that fool.
Nigga, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop. Come on. Go bite his ass. Get that motherfucker, Chop.
Hey, how's it going? We should chill sometime.
Where you going? I'm gonna give you a big bone when you catch this asshole. That'll boy.
Put that dog on a leash.
At least I'm getting a workout. Sack that bitch. Come on, boy. Find that fool. Sniff him out, Chop Chop. Lead me to him.
You smell something in the tree?
Stop running, dog. Come on, where you at? Come on, Chop. Come on, boy. Put him up. Man, fuck. Hey, Chop, that smell like a baller? You a mean motherfucker, man. Let's go. Sniff him out. Hey, where you going, boy?
Oh, man.
That ain't what we after. Down. Come on, Chop. Get off there, man. We got shit to do. Get out that thing, Chop, you filthy motherfucker. This ain't time for humping, Chop. Come on, man. Lamar sure ain't been training your ass, has he, boy? Go, boy, where the OG at? Your ass caught.
You scared of dogs, nigga?
Oh, shit! Screw that dog, man!
Don't hump! Get his ass!
Get up! Oh, fuck you, you son of a bitch! That bitch just fucking bit!
Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dawg.
We gonna stash this dude in my spot.
We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognize me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we're gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet, I gotta make a call. We got your boy.
You calling them on the cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a sec.
We want 40,000. Is pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker?
What the fuck you done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck you! I'll be seeing y'all soon.
The only reason you been seeing shit, cause we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dawg.
This is some bullshit. Take me down the cut. All right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker.
You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. The cops gonna be on your ass, too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do.
Already. Boom, give me some.
flashlight that? I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Give me a phone!
Green light! Green light! Mati Madrazo! Fuck you!
Whoa! Oh! Martin? Martin Madrazo?
That's what she said.
Hey man, that's some mean looking motherfucking essays right behind
me. Oh, that was quick. Alright, help me deal with this.
I'll try, man. Try.
We can handle this, right? Screw him.
That's looking.
Fuck, man, these assholes are mean.
Shit, man. Get rid of them.
Shit.
Push the pedal, man. We gotta move.
I think you slipped him, man.
All right, let's go back home.
Wow, shit. You did good. I mean, your aim's all over the place, but you were a help.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey, don't get defensive. Go to a shooting range, work on your aim. Work on your aim. You'll do fine.
Oh, fuck, man. Shit, you good?
Fine as wine. Got a few knocks. You okay?
I mean, you did good, kid.
Whew. Hey, thanks for the help.
Hello. Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Marietta Heights.
Whoa, whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fucker.
Thank you.
Excuse me. I got this interview.
PC.
Got any antivirus software?
I think so. Behind this junk on the left. Clicked an NSFW link, bro. Bit me on the ass.
Yeah, not safe for work, huh? You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems. There you go. How about I run the antivirus software? There it goes.
You want to take a break for some air guitar? Give me the wink, bro.
See, I don't have the manual on me. And that should do it. Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Hey.
This company has come a long way since we started it in my parents' pool house in East Caraway. Today, you're about to witness a new phase. Full-on, weapons-grade, red alert, world domination. We have put 1 billion people's private data in the public domain, and we have milked every penny we could in the process. And we have one of the youngest workforces in the world. An average age of only 14.4 years? That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary! Today, right here, we are about to make the next step. Prepare to witness the future. The Life Invader mobile device. Yes, we've invented something no one else has ever thought of. A small, personal, computerized device. Now you're going to be able to stay docked 24/7. On the bus, you can dock. On the subway. Hold on a second.
Fuck you.
I think someone's trying to dock with me. Hello?
Oh! Oh, Jesus! Whoa!
No,
whoa!
I'm watching the markets.
This motherfucker clean.
Answered well. Hello.
I
don't want to know.
Franklin!
What the fuck? I mean, what the hell going on here?
Wait a minute. Franklin, what are you doing here?
I live here. This half my house, too.
So you say? Anyway, Magenta is reinvigorating my femininity. So make yourself scarce, boy. Go. Go.
With pleasure.
Go.
Goodness.
And stay out of trouble.
Yeah, yeah.
I bet you ain't no more of a man than me.
I hear that.
Gangster shit, nigga. Look who's bizarre.
What's
up, fool? With it, man?
Oh, no, no. Show some respect here, nigga. That man, he couldn't hold down his back. Come on now.
Damn, man. I gotta spend my day with another middle-aged fool trying to recapture his youth.
What this fool just say?
I missed you, dawg.
Oh, you missed me, huh?
Nah, I ain't missed you. Your ass could have stayed gone for good. So I fucked your girl, mugged your moms, and better yet, I ain't thought about your ass in years.
Ha ha. You got jokes now, huh? Hey, but I see you doing well for yourself. Check that on out.
Shit, I'm doing just fine.
That's what I hear. But I know some sweet boys up in the pen that got bigger balls than you.
Oh, you been doing your time looking at sweet boy balls?
Oh.
Yeah, it's good to have confirmation.
This funny fuck. Why you keep hanging around this clown, L? Shake this fool,
we
man.
We from the same set, Stretch. Why y'all niggas can't get along? Y'all been doing this shit for years, man.
You know what, dawg? It's good you back home. Glad you here. Missed you, boy. Damn, you definitely got hit up inside.
Hit up?
Hey.
Yo, motherfucker, I know little niggas like you been turned out on the daily. Talking about being hit up, nigga, I swear, man, you ain't got no motherfucking respect.
Motherfucker, I got respect for reality.
Reality? All right, you keep thinking that. Just keep thinking that, nigga. Shit, you gonna get yours.
Fuck you.
I swear, man.
Strizette, come on, man. Cool out.
Fuck,
chill,
man. This motherfucker get on my goddamn nerves.
The nigga get on my nerves, too, man. But part of the nigga charm, man. F, come on, man. Let's just bust a move, man. You gonna drive or what, pimp?
Drive where?
Pick up this heat, nigga.
Why?
Business, nigga. Real business. Come on, girl. Y'all niggas act like girls. Shit.
Not me, shit. Ammunition, come on, let's go. You know, when I went away, you punks was little homies, and I was a big homie. Now I'm out, and you little homies is big homies. But you still gotta respect.
Man, what the fuck this nigga talking about?
We all big homies, but he bigger, right?
Exactly.
Man, that's some fucking pyramid scheme bullshit.
Soon as we get this shit, soon as we get paid, homie. All right, homie, get your shotgun with the flashlight modification.
Why the fuck am I the only one buying this?
Because we got sheets, homie. Now shut the fuck up and come on.
Now just let me reinstate, man, that the purchases made by this man ain't got nothing to do with the two gentlemen of fella nature.
That's right. Yeah.
Now let's go bust on some niggas. Man, we got some recycling to do. Come on, man. Send her off friends in La Puerta.
Shady.
You got some cans or some shit I don't know about?
Nah, homie. We got ourselves a drug deal.
Why do I get the feeling this gonna be one of them deals gone wrong type situation?
Now, see, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga. You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that.
The power of positive bullshit. You ought to be clenching your motherfucking vagina muscles with my aunt.
Easy, fool!
Motherfucking vagina muscles with my aunt, nigga.
After his bid, it probably needs tightening up.
This ain't new age shit, it's fact. You get what you give, fool.
You been getting dick, but you ain't giving it, huh?
Some mark talk like that to an OG? CGF has changed, man. No wonder the hood is so lame right now.
Speaking of change, Lamar's been meaning to talk to you, homie.
All right, homie, we meeting in here.
Man, how'd you find this place?
It's the kind of spot where we ain't gonna be disturbed.
That's what the fuck worries me. I'm more of a hide in the plain sight type of nigga.
What's up, fool?
What up, Whitney?
We got that shit. Nigga, hey, come on, through here.
Girl, huh? Hey, you ain't got the ball, fool, homie.
Fucking D, set us up.
Fuck! I said lay low after you got clocked.
You lay low, motherfucker.
I can see that. Snitch-ass fool thought we was marks.
Now he ain't thinking shit. Cover me, homie. I'ma hit this. Fuck!
This is fuck.
You going first next time, no fool.
Shit, nigga, then we all be dead.
Lame ass ball of bitches.
Man, I deserve to get booked.
Never trust a baller, homie.
Never trust you is the lesson I'm taking away from this shit.
Man, I don't want your clumsy ass falling down these stairs, fool. They was a safety hazard before blood got spilled all over.
Motherfuckers!
do with me, homie?
Stretch mark ass bitch.
Fucking busted.
You are. Hey, I'll be in touch if anything comes up.
Mike, I said tonight, you put a suit on, please? When you look decent, we can go.
Thank you.
this place?
Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes.
Okay, listen.
We're going to Little Portola.
Hey, man. What's up?
Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business.
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. But for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career except for one incident. The shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Townley.
Yeah, all right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need.
Okay, let's get this done.
Make way for Mama!
You reading me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we need shots of the security features, the alarm system, ventilation, cameras.
Sir?
Thank you.
The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door. Glasses are live, shoot away.
Hey, beautiful. Good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out.
Drive around the block and look for a way up to the roof. Look, there. Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof. So, you keep up with the old crew?
I saw a ladder. Climb up it and see if you can get to the roof. Hell, after your death-slash-disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to, know that he didn't blame me.
I'm on the roof!
All right, use the glasses to get me a shot of Vangelico's roof unit. It'll be right above the store.
Hey, I see the vents.
I've pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there. You've got a good vantage. Now use it and get an image of the air system. That's the shot. You've covered the vents on the roof now. Okay, that'll do. Now come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Will do. Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD? Shootout? Maybe just a car crash, right? Anonymous charred remains on the highway? They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands.
Let's hurry this up, Michael.
What the fuck they know about that?
Here, take your glasses back.
Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe them remotely. Security guard on the door. He won't want to die from rich assholes who rub his nose in it.
Good. Alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register. So I'd start there.
Glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof. Means you can smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open then?
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
Might be able to flip that another way.
Here are the photos.
Remember the... still a hothead? Some things never change. Select personnel with that in mind. Now the driver. Eddie Gus Moda, hacker. Back office, but this is the person who will determine how long you get inside. Let's... Okay.
Yes, huh? Good.
What's up?
Hey, man, it's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down, so I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high, but you might learn something if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you can put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
Vespucci Beach, and I'll show you just what you want to see. This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that?
Yeah, well, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house. After that boat stunt.
I'm going gray listening to this crap. Station change. Oh, hell yeah. What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over.
Driver's choice.
Tyrant.
Jimmy.
How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-faced?
Don't push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your boat.
Borrow? You were hiding in the head crying kidnap.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
All right, they fucking stole it. And who knows what... what they would have done if they found me, but I didn't expect or want them to get killed.
You think I'm gonna let some guys ride off with my son?
Look, I knew you were a bad guy, but...
Here we are, the bike rental place.
Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
Hey, you!
Sorry about that.
Two bikes.
Hey, take your pick.
This one'll do.
If I make it to the end of the pier first, you're gonna buy me a big-ass new flat screen.
TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right after...
Oh my God, this is...
deep breath, baby. It's okay. I'm taking you back to your brother.
I'm an accessory to murder!
No, you're not. You're an accessory to self-defense.
I see that, traitor! Jimmy! Jimmy! You! You fucking...
house off a hill. It's been nothing but killing and robbing.
And I hooked up with this old associate. I even got a new one, too. This kid. With, I don't know, he's got similar proclivities. Oh, God. Now everything's out of control. But it's not by choice. You know, I just... My life just got away from me.
That sounds a lot like denial, Michael. This is really worrying. So, any other violent urges, friend?
Sometimes I'm fine, Doc, and sometimes I'm a fucking maniac. It's like I'm two different people. You know, I don't like either one of them.
I think split personality is the least of your problems. You're deranged.
Everyone makes mistakes. I'm not trying to be perfect.
Okay. And what about your sexual behaviors?
I've been well. I mean, I've had thoughts, but I've been good. Not a single problem.
We all have thoughts, Michael. Not acting on them is real progress.
I just ain't myself right now, Doc. Not since my life went crazy.
You're plainly addicted to chaos.
Well, I'm not sure that's true, Doc. I'm not exactly enjoying myself here. You know, what I'm addicted to is not getting killed. But for some reason, I keep getting my ass into situations where getting killed is a little hard to avoid.
What about the people you kill?
Well, yeah, but that's not for fun.
Are you sure?
What exactly are you asking, Doc? Am I a psychopath who enjoys suffering? Or a sociopath who doesn't give a flying fuck about the rules? Come on, we've already had this conversation, right? I'm neither. I'm just a fat, washed-up jock who can't get his head around the fact that his high school football career didn't play out the way that he planned. The only way I'm content and competent is with a gun in my hand or a price on my head.
You're very defensive, Michael. Do you consider yourself a failure?
I pay you to listen to my problems. I'm rich. I'm miserable. I mean, half the time my kids can't stand me. The other half, my wife is cheating on me. I kill people without remorse, Doc. I'm pretty average for this town, really. Wait a minute. That's the shot. I think I'm having a breakthrough here, Doc. This... I think... No, I know that I'm just terrified that I'm
sure you are, but that's really all we have time for. See you next time.
Okay.